I hate when shit like this happens.
Max's fucked up life. Time to go get Chloe.
Because if it crashes, it means you guys just need to refresh. Yeah, it actually says offline. For me, it says online. I'm talking to nobody, I guess. Ah. Fuck, what the hell is going on? Are we back yet? Hey, I'm back! I mean, nothing happened on my side.
Thus begins another chapter in my never-ending drama. Time to grab Chloe and bail.
Where the hell did the lady go? Whatever her name was. I'm really bad with names. Chloe, yeah, Chloe. Wait, we were supposed to take... I was supposed to take a picture of a gun. I think.
I don't want to go that way.
Oh, I see her. I see you. Let's go.
Chloe's waiting to go for a walk. We both need a timeout from here.
Timeout? I need a picture of a gun. Okay.
I still can't believe you pulled a gun on Frank. That was epic.
It felt awful. I'm glad there was no bullets in there.
You can just rewind time in your hand and stick that barrel right up Frank's ass. You have the power!
You're gross. Don't fall.
I'm just glad you were here.
Me too. I think. Chloe, why the hell are you hanging around scary losers like Frank? It's weird.
Let's take a break and I'll talk. Feels like a different world, huh? I wish we could stay forever.
Oh, help! Sorry, I missed your message.
Can we build another pirate fort?
Scorpions, okay, Led Zeppelin, Rolling Stones.
We need a new secret hangout.
Yeah.
At least Frank wouldn't find us. Are you okay, Max?
Seriously, Chloe, this is scary. What if Frank tries to track us down?
I'm sorry, but Frank isn't as hardcore as he fronts. All he cares about is his cash, stash, and mangy dog.
Chloe, did you see what just happened? I almost shot him. I know I could rewind, but Chloe, this is not playtime. No more guns.
Max, I know. Crazy shit is the new normal for me. That's why I plan to leave Arcadia Bay without paying Frank off.
Now, tell me exactly what's going on between you and Frank. Does he have a last name?
Frank Bowers, he's just a dealer where I get my weed. The one in your joint, remember? Anyway, Frank and I kind of hung out.
Hung out?
You don't mean you...
Oh, no, we didn't have sex. Gross, man. He never even tried. I just made the mistake of borrowing money so Rachel and I could bail out of here.
That's it?
No. I want to know how Frank got Rachel's bracelet. What do you think?
It's not my job to think.
I think we have to be careful and keep an eye on this guy. Without him eyeballing us, okay?
It's so weird talking to you about this insane crap. We haven't hung out this much since we were tweens, and it's like no time has passed. I wish Rachel was here to meet you.
Do you think that Rachel and I would have been friends?
You're not that different. She has a great eye for images and for art. Plus, she's a smartass like you. We would all be hella best friends forever.
I know she must be as cool as you are. I have no doubt we'll meet soon.
Railroad tracks always make me feel better. I have no idea why.
Kerouac knew. It's the romance of travel and movement. The sound of the train whistle at night.
Look at the beat poet here.
I'd rather be a good photographer.
You are. You just have to stop being afraid.
Perfect.
Uh-oh. Stuck?
Hold on, Chloe.
What the fuck? How can you get stuck?
What's that noise? The train. Oh shit.
What's that noise? Oh. What the Oh.
Awesome. It's not locked.
Okay.
I better find a tool to cut those wires.
Cut the wires. Can I pull this one? Nope.
I can't even move it an inch.
How the fuck can you get yourself stuck? Oh, shit.
I don't want to go that way.
Wait, there's something behind me. I was in front of me. Can I get there? I'm on it.
Shit, I can't budge it at all.
Crowbar.
I can definitely use this bad boy.
Ah! She's dead. Luckily, we didn't have to watch that.
I can't even move it with this crowbar? For real?
What the fuck? What about the fuse box? No? Well, what the Oh, the door!
Max, get me out of here!
Let's buy some more time. Okay. Nothing? Really? Oh, there we go. Wire cutters.
Now I can pull a total MacGyver.
Okay. MacGyver is on its way!
But which wire the
Yellow! Oh. There we go. Cut the yellow one. I was too late? Oh, come on. I don't want to rewind too much. I mean, I'm going to see her. Yeah, I'm going to see her pee her pants. What the fuck? What the f- I'm a f- Oh my. What kind of a fucking time traveling is this? I'm on top of it. Okay, that's weird. That's some holy fucking shit, another level of time traveling, I guess.
Max, whoa, short circuit city.
Did it work?
Max, get me out of here! I can't even move it with this crowbar? For real?
Wait, I need to do something else? Well, fuck me. Oh, yeah.
Score.
Okay, I need something else. Nothing? Oh, I checked these ones already. Oh, an axe! Yeah, that'll work.
Okay, what can I slice with this?
Oh, slice her leg! Yeah, cut her leg. I actually saw something else here.
Damn, something is blocking the drum.
Jungle drum.
I don't know. This looks way too heavy.
Oh fuck, I saw that.
Over the switching room.
Oh shit. Boom. Okay. Yeah.
Get me out of here, Max!
Did it work?
I have to help lift Chloe up.
The train's coming! Max, please!
Nice.
Damn, that was close. You saved me again. You okay?
I got splinters in my ass and leg, so I wish there was a less violent way for you to save me. And now the trains can't get to the lumber mill. Oops. Aren't you glad I took you away to a nice, quiet, desolate spot?
It was cool to spend time in your lair, but I have to get back to school before my next class.
Since you're the mysterious superhero, I'll be your faithful chauffeur and companion.
My powers might not last, Chloe.
That's okay. We will. Forever.
Aw, that's cute. Wait, was I supposed to take a picture? I'm not sure.
Thanks for the ride, Chloe. Right on time for my art lesson.
Thanks for coming with me. Sorry to be so boring.
Nothing exciting ever happens to us, right?
Listen, your rewind power has to be connected to that snow yesterday. That might explain your tornado vision.
Explain what?
Explain what? Snow equals a ginormous twister that takes out Arcadia Bay? You're high.
Wake up, Max. You saved my life twice now. You
Kelby,
the
that's...
Of my destiny.
I don't understand. Like, why couldn't she just remove the shoes? I don't know.
What do you know about chaos theory, Miss I Hate Math?
5 years ago, asswipe. Some people change. And your situation is the perfect storm for quantum physics.
Why me? I'm just a geek girl in some small town.
A perfect example of strange attractors? Don't they teach you kids anything at Blackwell? We have a tornado, rewind power, and freak snow. Hello, Armageddon. So let's party with your power, Rockstar!
Like he said, Professor Price, a superhero needs a sidekick.
How can it be such a shitty week and yet one of the best of my life?
Because we're back in action again.
Wait. Is that? No. Okay. I was like, what the hell? Could that be actually end of the episode 2? But no. Would have been too short.
I have a little time before Mr. Jefferson's class, so I can do some wandering.
Enter the Vortex Club this October.
So are you going to that Vortex Club party?
Just that they,
Like I would miss it. I have the sweetest outfit.
Stupid guy, the principal. Let's say, can I talk to these guys?
Justin always looks stoned.
Just like boss.
I wouldn't want to be at an end-of-the-world party with Nathan Prescott. Too much truth in advertising.
Respect. Classroom, be nice to you, blah, blah, blah.
You can really learn a lot about a school by the weird shit posted on the boards.
Sad, lonely, depressed, come praise with your peers. Bible style. Oh, fuck. Like new tablet for sale, contains 5 gigabyte of cat pictures. Nothing, boss, nothing. Just drift away, dude. Drift away.
Look at these trophies. Gotta give it up for those Bigfoots. Zachary always looks like he's ready to throw a football. Hello, Zach.
Sup, Max? It's weird to not see you without your camera.
I'm always taking pictures with my eyes.
I bet. As long as you don't talk to everybody about all that shit with the sext and Victoria.
I won't.
That's what Victoria wanted.
Yeah. I noticed she kind of set up her own drama, even if it fucks her over. Weird.
She doesn't have to, though.
That's what I don't get at all. When she's hot, rich, talented, what more does she need? Anyway, see you at the game Friday, Max.
Blackwell sure takes its swimming seriously. Desperate much? We're already here.
That snow was so insane.
Sir, does anybody believe this shit?
Stop being a loser. This is where shit gets real. Don't miss it. Kel, maybe she has a Google Glasses. Who knows?
Hey, Courtney. Ciao, Max. No photos, please. I have to come up with a guest list for a Vortex Club soiree.
Really?
Oh, like you care.
I care.
I'm not anti-soiree.
You seem anti-fashion, though. A Vortex Club party has a strict dress code. Do you even
fuck
have
you,
a
bitch.
Dress? Sorry, but nice try.
Fuck you, bitch! I'm gonna smack your face.
Hey, Courtney. Ciao, Max. Really? I'm sure the Vortex Club has a dress code. As you can see, I would need your advice on what to wear.
Thanks, Max. I didn't think you noticed high fashion. Tell you what, I'll put you down on the guest list, and before the party, I can give you some tips.
Cool. Thanks, Courtney.
I'll send you the party info later. Back to the list.
Always hated the assholes who play the phone music a lot. Yeah, who the fuck does this? I mean... I didn't say anything about it because I thought it like it's a thing in States or something. Back in Finland, people are so fucking shy that nobody actually. I even think that even fucking ringtone, if it plays out loud in public, people will go, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, and they like panic. In Finland, I mean. Or like my friend pointed out, like. It's like a weird or a people like panic when you accidentally you open a link or something on your phone on public and you realize that you have the volume on full and accidentally when you open the link or a YouTube video or something and it starts to play like loud on public, you like fucking panic. Because basically, Finns are fucking shy people and they don't want to draw attention to each other. Like to yourself. Should I speak to this asshole?
Good thing I left my AK at home.
Gun-free zone.
I should feel lucky to be here.
Nobody has Google Glass. Wait, it cost that much? And he opened up porn in public, full blast. Yeah.
Excuse me, Mr. Madsen?
I know things got a little heated yesterday in Chloe's room. Was that really your reefer?
Fuck. He's being nice. He's trying to be nice, so... No.
No, it belonged to a friend of mine. Are you gonna bust me now, Mr. Madsen?
Even I'm not that much of an asshole. And I am sorry about yesterday. I was wrong, but upset. Cannabis is not a big deal to you, but it has been to Chloe.
You're okay. A combat veteran. She's no threat to you.
If I didn't care about her, I wouldn't care at all. When I was her age, I was out raising a lot more hell. She's better than that. All you kids are. So is Kate Marsh.
He's a nice guy. Okay, he's being really nice now.
What about Kate?
You stepped between us at a pretty bad time. She's another matter entirely.
Kate hasn't done anything wrong.
Max, this isn't just about Kate Marsh. My concern is for the safety of all Blackwell students, including you.
That'll take more than surveillance cameras.
Who the fuck, by the way, wants porn
on
public?
Ms. Grant and her petition to find missing students.
Isn't that your responsibility as head of security? Unless you know something about Rachel Amber that nobody else does.
I don't want to fight with you anymore. I don't want to fight with anyone anymore. That's all, Max.
Max was being kind of an ass. Warren, oh fuck.
I still have time. I could go see Warren playing Mad Scientist in the lab. Luke is always using the phone as a shield to avoid people.
Don't
be all. I saw Victoria and her friends shopping for the party.
Juliet is laying the smack down on Zachary.
Yeah, giggity.
I hate having everybody see inside my locker.
Yo, Maxwell Smart. Talk later, cool?
Yeah.
So you can't
like,
help me?
Be honest. I'm trying. But you have to understand my position.
Uh-oh.
Why? You don't understand mine. Nobody does.
Oh, wow. What the fuck?
Excuse me, Max. Can you come over here?
Sure.
You look worried. Is everything okay?
Sorry to bother you, Mr. Jefferson.
I'm only bothered when you avoid turning in photos. But you know this. So what can I do for you, Max?
Just between you and
oh,
me.
Oh, help. Okay, so they are
I'm
actually working still on
Marsh.
It.
That's no secret. Word on the street is that you and Kate had a little confrontation with our security chief yesterday.
I stepped in between David Madsen barking all up in Kate's face about something. She doesn't deserve that.
Of course not. Mr. Madsen isn't the most gentle soul. Do you have proof he instigated the situation?
My word isn't good enough? The one time I choose not to take a picture.
Always Smixy? Is that even a word?
Rule of photography. And Max? I promise this matter is being discussed by the faculty. I assume you know about this viral video?
Kate is freaked out by all of this. She can't do homework while she's being tormented on a daily basis.
What if Kate brought this on herself? She means well, but maybe she doth protest too much. She seems like she's holding back the truth. Have you talked to her?
Yes.
Yes, I talked to her on the phone today. She needs friends and support now. I just don't want Kate Marsh to become the next Rachel Amber.
Rachel Amber? What does she have to do with Kate?
With all her missing persons posters around, it's hard not to think of her.
Rachel was nothing like Kate. And Principal Wells said you had something on your mind you wouldn't tell him. You care to share?
Nathan, with a... maybe I can tell him. I'm not sure. He's attractive. Huh.
I saw Nathan with a gun in the girls' bathroom yesterday. I was too scared to go to Principal Wells.
This is a serious accusation, Max.
So you don't believe me? I would never make something like this up.
I hope so, Max. But it's easy to point fingers. If Mr. Madsen claims you might be a pot dealer as he did, should I believe him?
Listen, should I...
Excuse me, Max. Hello? Yes? Hold on. I have to take this, so just go into class and I'll be there soon.
Yes.
Okay. Let's go through that. Oh, fuck this, Warren.
Howdy, Brooke.
Hi, Max. Making your daily rounds?
How is your drone?
Miss Grant busted me flying it over the parking lot. She's all jacked up about surveillance bullshit. Like I was spying on Warren's new car.
You already planted a GPS on him?
I borrowed the one he has on you.
I hate to hit and run, but...
Don't let me get in your way. So long.
These elite assholes throw a lot of big parties.
Pictures. Oh, chemistry class. Okay, yes, I know. There's a chemistry class. I can take a picture there.
Another chance for Nathan Prescott to dose somebody.
These guys I have talked to already. Is there something else I might have missed? Oh, fuck.
Sir?
Hello, Max. Would you like to tell me what you wouldn't yesterday?
No.
No, I mean, I don't have anything to tell you.
More secrets. Now, excuse me, I have a meeting to attend.
What is after Life is Strange? Dude, I don't know, actually. I went through Max Payne too fast. I mean, the games are already, they ain't that long anyway. After Life is Strange. Wait. Well, ways to stay healthy. Bananas. Broccoli, I guess? No. Peanuts? I don't know. Salt? Wait, have I talked to this guy? No.
Trevor surveys his domain.
Okay.
I wish I could bring a mini Warren with me to my science exams.
Blackwell Academy believes the next gen of visionary should be... should know both art and blah blah blah. Okay. You gotta eat trees to stay healthy. It's more than just facial hair, it's how they... how they hold themselves, dress, speak, personally.
Miss Grant is so cool and smart. She defines the word teacher. Hi, Miss Grant.
Funny, I was just thinking about you, Max. It's too bad you didn't sign the petition. Every signature counts. And yours might be the one that decided.
What?
I'm just thinking about all the autumn photos I want to take.
Oh, this is my favorite time of year. I do love the season change. This whole campus is a visual delight. I know Mr. Jefferson loves to shoot around here.
You must know Mr. Jefferson pretty well by now.
I certainly know him as a talented artist and terrific teacher. I've been here a little longer, but he's made a bigger mark. I have to say, it's not quite autumn enough yet.
What about that snow yesterday? What's your scientific explanation?
Our climate is moving beyond explanation. Of course, some of the tribes here might see it different.
How is your campaign going?
It's missing somebody who should care. But no finger pointing in, Max. More people would rather send a text than sign a petition. That's how they keep us all distracted. Nobody will notice cameras on every square foot.
Some of us want to use our cameras for good.
But people like David Mattson want to use them to spy.
Jeez, I'm not like him, Miss Grant.
I know, Max. But the trick is to make sure Blackwell Academy does not end up like him.
I'm sorry, Miss Grant, but I have to get going.
Go on, Max. We'll talk again. Real soon.
Okay. Let's try to figure out how to take the picture we need. Oh, it's raining.
Da Vinci was a boss. I bet if I touch the glass, all these creepy sea creatures will pop up. Or nothing will happen at all.
Recently determined that cosmic rays have a major role in the formation of the moon.
Wonder why they don't use real skeletons. Stella is smart to stay out of all the drama.
Dana, you are out of control. Turn left.
It's hard to not like Hayden because he just doesn't give a...
I'm kind of doing something now, Max.
Okay.
What's up, Daniel?
Waiting to draw Dana after Hayden gets his paparazzi on.
Drawing.
That's a great sketch of Dana. Daniel is the real deal.
Oh, Alyssa.
Not now, Max. I'm contemplating shit.
Okay. I'm missing three pictures. One of them I know how to get, the second one... I'm not sure.
Do you think Max will be pissed?
That printer is amazing. I'd love to see how it reproduces my picture.
Oh, look, it's a fucking asshole.
Gallery show.
Here comes the mysterious Max, disguised as a pixie hipster.
Or paparazzi. I want that photo whore, or I get nasty.
Too late.
Meow. Bring out the claws. I love seeing chicks fight.
Can I sit down, please?
I don't know. Can you?
Let her have the desk. That's all she's got.
Assholes.
Wait, where did they go? Oh, okay.
No time to talk, Max. Posing in progress. No time to talk, Max. Art in progress.
So cool to see Mr. Jefferson's actual published pictures. Gives me hope.
What happens if I sit down? Oh, wait.
Okay, why is David taking photos of Kate? Now this is so wrong and weird.
Yep. No, Kel, buy mint like if the story will go on.
What up, Max?
Hey, Warren.
I saw Kate earlier and her eyes were puffy from crying.
Kate has a lot on her plate.
I didn't know what to say, and she didn't tell me anything.
Okay, I know you love me, but if you're not in this class, beat it. Everybody else, please sit
down.
We have a lot to cover today, and so little time as usual. I see all the usual suspects here. Anybody seen Kate Marsh?
I think everybody has seen
Kate. I guess Kate will miss class now. I'm worried about her.
Sounds like you're giggling about a video gone viral. Maybe it involves a student or a friend. I wonder how it would feel to have false images of yourself shot out all over the world for people to judge. No smartphones in class, Max. Put that away.
Fuck.
Usually, people need something to judge, so they never take a good look at themselves.
It's cool that Mr. Jefferson published his own little book of photo tips.
We can thank reality TV for some of that. In the end, we can only blame ourselves for participating. Speaking of participation, there are a few souls here who have yet to enter a photo in the contest. Like Max Caulfield, for example. Who I know can't wait to enter, right?
Uh-huh.
I'm sure you read the syllabus like it was a Harry Potter book, so you must know today we're studying chiaroscuro. That beautiful word about the contrast between light and dark. The shadow play that gives photography such visual power. It's basic yin and yang. Black and white images are effective precisely because of their contrast. Although we don't technically see in monochrome.
Yo! Some crazy shit is going down in the girls' dorm!
Zachary, do not come into my class like that ever again.
What's your problem? Tord? If you're fucking with me, I will ban you.
Yeah. Listen, everybody remain seated. Dismissed.
What the fuck is going on? Is it Kate?
Is this for real?
It slipped out.
I didn't think she was.
No, no, don't tell me. Fuck no. Is it Kate?
Kate! No! Oh God. I have to do something to help her.
Oh!
She can't die.
Yeah.
She can't.
What the fuck can I do?
Not again. Not now. I have to try something. I won't be able to rewind again and again.
The NBA Finals. Oh, sportsman getting... Okay. Uh-oh. Wait, am I losing my powers or something? I'm trying to change stuff too much?
Keep going, Max. You can do it.
Just do it. Let your dreams be dreams. Yesterday you said tomorrow.
What are you doing here, Max? Stop! Don't come near me!
Not now. It won't work. I don't have any power. Now I have to do this by myself?
Oh.
Max, seriously, don't come near me. I will jump.
Kate, no.
Okay. I'm right here. Kate, please.
Oh, Max, I know you want to help me. I love that you stepped up to David, but it doesn't matter now. Nothing matters.
Okay, we need to choose wisely. Things will get better. You matter not just... You matter not just to me, yes.
You matter, and not just to me.
I do want to believe that.
Kate, your life is still yours. And we can get through this together. Let me help. Like I helped by erasing all that crap people wrote on your room slate.
I'm glad to hear you worry about me. That makes me feel better.
You're my... You're my friend.
Of course I worry. You're my friend, Kate.
I did feel better talking to you on the phone. I always feel like you really listen.
Kate, please trust me. Come stand by me, okay? I can help you now. I know I can. This morning I erased the web link to the video. It was written on the shower room mirror.
Yes.
That's your story now.
Yes.
How can I trust you? What about this morning when I needed help? You told me to do nothing.
I'm getting proof. I wasn't sure. I need more. Too dangerous for us. Why is her eyes so red? Is she stoned or something? I'm getting proof.
Kate, I'm gathering proof that Nathan Prescott drugged you. And you're not the only victim. So you have to help me take Nathan down.
Nathan Prescott? That makes sense. He's a scumbag. You have proof now?
Soon, then straight to the police. Think of it like we're cleansing Blackwell.
You do have my back, Max. That's the first time I've felt hopeful in a week.
Good. We all need to have each other's backs.
Boss gave her a cigar.
I want you to come with me now.
No doubt.
Please. You don't have to.
She's been crying so much that her eyes are so red.
I'm in a nightmare and I can't wake up. Unless I put myself to sleep. Then everybody at Blackwell can post pics of my body. Morty on the internet forever. No wonder they call it a web. Nothing can ever get out. Like my video. I wish I could go back in time and erase everything.
There are billions of videos, but that doesn't help. Everybody will forget that. Doesn't help. Be strong.
Kate, this is our chance to beat the bullies. That's the only way we can win against them.
Can we really, Max? I don't believe in miracles anymore either.
Now I do.
Fuck.
You're part of the reason why. If you come down with me, I can tell you more.
You're such a good person, Max. Even if you're full of crap.
Yes!
But I'll come with you.
Yes!
You're my friend.
Yes!
Forever. Can we hug on it?
No! Nobody cares about
what?
Me!
What?
Nobody!
No. Your father, your brother... Fuck. Brothers, father, mother, sister. Does she even have a sister? What the fuck?
What about your mother, Kate? You'll destroy her. She doesn't care about a video. She loves you.
You don't know my mother at all. She already thinks Satan has me on the fast track to hell. Let's prove it.
No! Kate, please stop. Listen. This isn't the end, Kate. There's no way God doesn't have big plans for you here.
Nice try, Max. But God put me on this road.
No. Fuck. I know it's not the suicide is a sin. It's not that one. It's either the left or right, X or B. I'm no fucking religious. I have no idea. It's been a fucking decade since I even touched the Bible. I have no idea. I think on Matthew there was something probably. I don't know.
Come to me, all you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest.
That sounds bad.
Matthew 11:28. I can't believe you quoted one of my favorite passages.
Like I said, I care about you. I know this passage means a lot to you.
Calm down. Calm down, Kate. Yes. Yes, that's it. Yes! Fuck yeah. I'm good.
I'm sorry. Sorry.
What are you talking about? You saved me from talking in class.
Who's the man? Who's the man? I am.
Now, I know today was difficult for everybody, but I'm so proud of the way Blackwell pulled together to save a young girl's life. Of course, you're quite a hero for getting Kate to come down, Max.
I didn't do much.
She's modest. Like a real hero.
Yeah, real hero.
As principal of Blackwell Academy, I take my duties seriously. I take the well-being of every student more seriously. What happened today should never happen in a hall of wisdom and knowledge. Mr. Madsen, as our head of security here, those roof doors should always be locked. That's just standard operating procedure. They were not, and that is indeed your responsibility. Mr. Jefferson, I know you can't be expected to know what your students are going through, but Kate has assisted you in class, so you should have known something was amiss. Mr. Prescott, since you are responsible for the Vortex Club parties, and since Miss Marsh did attend your last party, you'll have to answer some more questions. Miss Caulfield, why exactly were you on the route with Kate Marsh? Did she tell you her plan? Or anything at all? Please, tell us everything.
Oh, fuck. David bullied her. Jefferson made her... Jefferson made her cry. Nathan dosed her. Vaz! The quality of your stream is pretty good, thank you. It's crap, but thank you. If you watch it on a tablet or a smartphone or something, it looks better, definitely. So, should I go with that Nathan dosed her? Because we have no proof. But we know for sure that David bullied her, I guess, so... Fuck.
All I know is that Kate was at a party and Nathan dosed her. She got wasted and kissed some boys on a viral video without a clue.
I dosed her? Without a clue. Have you seen the video? Whatever. Kate was loaded and
planned
the field.
You're a liar. You told Kate you took her to the emergency room.
I said I was going to take her to the ER. She sobered up eventually.
Bullshit. Something happened to her and you know it. How about we talk about you waving a gun in the girl's bathroom?
That's total slander. I could sue you and this school so fast. I already have a personal lawyer.
Wait, Max. You told me that nothing happened yesterday. Are you just making things up? How can I trust you?
You can't. She's smoking and selling dope, not saving lives.
No, I'm not. And that has nothing to do with Kate Marsh.
I'll have to investigate to see if this accusation is true. Therefore, Max, I'm obliged to contact your parents and suspend you for a few days.
Excuse me. I think Max and Nathan need a break before we grill them further. A friend and student just tried to kill herself. They don't need this forum right now.
Yes, I'm kind of devastated right now. I'd like to be with my family.
All right, Miss Caulfield, please sign here to confirm what you've told us. I'll continue this investigation from there.
My head is killing me, but I think I can use my power.
Oh, I can use my power again. I thought we couldn't go back. This This makes everything more perfect now.
Mr. Madsen was bullying Kate.
Oh, grow up.
Excuse me, I was there. I saw you getting in her face.
You have no idea what you saw. Kate Marsh was involved with a bad crowd. I was trying to find out who.
Kate had a double life. I was super shocked when I found out.
No, you were part of the crowd.
She's smoking and selling dope.
And like I said, I personally saw David physically harass Kate Marsh.
You lying little. Are you gonna take this junkie's word over your security officer? I know she smokes and deals marijuana.
That has nothing to do with Kate.
Max, I'm afraid this won't be solved here without proof and a thorough investigation. Now, if you have anything else to say.
Excuse me. I think Max and Nathan need a break before we grill them further. A friend and student just tried to kill herself. They don't need this forum right now.
Yes, I'm kind of...
Ms. Caulfield, please sign here to confirm what you...
Oh, I can go back. I actually want to go... I'm going to go with the opinion I chose first. Nathan dosed her. Let's go with that.
You told me that nothing happened yesterday. Are you just making things up? How can I trust you?
You can't. She's...
I'll have to investigate to see if this accusation is true. Therefore, Max, I'm obliged to contact your parents and suspend you for a few days.
Excuse me. I think Max and Nathan need a break before we grill them further. A friend and student just tried to kill herself. They don't need this forum right now.
Yes, I'm kind of devastated right now. I'd like to be with my family.
All right, Miss Caulfield, please sign here to confirm what you've told us. I'll continue this investigation from there. Well, I think we know less now than when we started. We'll be assisting the police with further inquiries. I know this has been a stressful day. I wish I had the power to change it all for the better. So thank you for coming in.
Unos problemas, man.
I couldn't even believe it was happening. It was literally slow motion as I grabbed her hand. And then I could feel her grabbing mine.
Max, that was the greatest thing I've ever seen. Ever! You reached out, she reached out, hugs, tears, applause. Like a superhero.
Not quite. Look at me. I'm a mess.
You're glowing. Seriously, a human halo. I'm pretty sure you earned your wings today.
I'm still worried about Kate. She did try to kill herself. All over a video.
Viral is the right word. Like a disease.
So you watched it?
Just one. And a half times.
Warren, I don't mean to sound weird, but there's something ominous going on at Blackwell.
Today proves that.
And I'm working on proof that Kate Marsh is connected to Rachel Amber. Somehow. Along with Nathan and Mr. Madsen.
I'm not a big conspiracy guy, but I wouldn't doubt it. Nathan did scare me yesterday, and Madsen is a straight-up dickhead. So, what do you think is really happening?
What the hell is this?
Oh.
The weather confirms this weird day. I feel that chill.
Max, there was no eclipse scheduled today. I would know. I would.
Whoa, hands off, you fucker.
I believe you, Warren. I believe anything this week.
I don't have to see you right now.
What is this guy's problem? What the fuck? No sexy time. Not with Warren, at least. Or whatever his name was. Oh, she's crying because she's a fucking bitch. I know inside they're good people, but they should stop being a fucking bully. Welcome back. Vass, definitely, yeah. I love the music in this game. You were here just lurking. Okay, Moe. Music sounds very indie rock-like. No, indie rock, I like it, yeah. Yeah, indie rock, alternative rock. Yeah, I like that shit. What the fuck are we talking about? Credit is borrowing money with the promise of paying it back with interest. It would be your money. What? Money you earned for that day's work. Just because it is not in your head does not excuse the fact that... I think I get the point. Spending money, basically, you're spending money you don't physically have access to, but you have earned. Yeah. What's the problem? Wait, $400 supposed to earn, but never. Why? Why didn't they pay you? What? Like, what the fuck? What do you mean? I mean, did you mean that your employer didn't pay you your paycheck or something? Was, thank you for the follow. Don't worry, I appreciate all the follows, even if it's on the hate box. If I use credit card and donate to Torch Child Support at the very... Me and 67% people told Kate to wait for more proof. Me and 80% answered Kate's call. Tried to shoot Frank, 53%. Saved Kate's life. Oh, that's 50-50. Wow. Blamed Nathan. I actually with the majority of people. Okay, what the fuck? Chaos Theory. Isn't that a Chaos Theory. Isn't that a movie or a video game? Chaos Theory. Why does it sound so familiar?
In the previous episodes of Life is Strange.
Whoa. Called film Little Pieces of Time.
Because Max wants everybody to see
I'm
how
so sick of people trying to control me.
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
I think it's awesome you set a tongue record on video.
You're going to be sorry someday.
And there she is. How are you doing, Max?
Hi, Joyce. I am so sorry about William.
I have great memories of him.
That was his gift to us. Wonderful memories.
Let's talk about your superpower.
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise. You're my business now.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
You want me to cut you, bitch?
Please, step back.
You're kidding. Put that down.
Please, get me out of here! Max! Nobody cares about me. Nobody. What are you doing here, Max?
Now, I know today was difficult for everybody. Miss Caulfield, why exactly were you on the route with Kate Marsh? Please, tell us everything.
What the hell is this?
Max, there was no eclipse scheduled today.
I believe you, Warren. I'll believe anything this week.
Here we go.
Chloe would be all over this, so I better get moving.
It's nighttime, I guess? Yeah. We can take pictures of a flag, smoking bird, some guy with a camera, I guess. All right.
Glad the media doesn't waste a second exploiting Kate. Now she has another video of herself all over the web. And even I'm in this one.
Oh, fuck.
At least the news didn't mention my name. Yet, huh? Besides Rachel, it's been a while since anybody vanished from Arcadia Bay. I sure hope these people treat her better when she comes back to school. If she does. Either I delete my page or I block everybody. Nowhere to hide these days. Everybody will be talking about Kate now. Blackwell might as well shut down for the next month.
Vaz, okay, dude.
This is scary dark. Let there be...
Oh, this is spooky. This is fucking spooky. Oh, fuck yeah, this is really... You're up in the 4 a.m. Wow. Wait, why is there a... Why the hell are you up? Dana?
Hey, Dana. How are you doing?
Better than Kate. I just can't believe she would even attempt suicide.
I knew she was depressed, but I had no idea how bad.
Must be serious to throw yourself off the
Silent Hill. No way, dude.
So why do you think she was on the roof in the first place?
Maybe Kate was so ashamed she got wasted on that video. I don't blame her, but it was pretty gross.
Come on. You really believe that Kate Marsh wanted to get drunk at a Vortex Club party?
So what exactly are you saying, Max? Does this have something to do with why you got suspended yesterday? Tell me the truth.
Oh, nice. Vaz, you live in New York. Huh. Cool.
It's complicated. I don't want to drag you into this, okay? Not yet, anyway.
I'm getting scared now. But people here are still sneaking out tonight.
What? Like, who?
Victoria bounced out of here earlier, and now you, Sherlock?
Not me. I need a break from today. Get some sleep too, Dana. I'll see you later.
Should we go back?
Hey, Dana.
Better than...
I... must be... That's really all you know?
Like, why would I know anything else? And Max, it's not cool to treat me as if I'm some suspect.
No, okay, sorry.
I have a fucking headache now. So please, let me crash.
Hey,
better than
I knew she was depressed, but
must be serious.
Kate was serious, but it's not all about that video.
So what exactly are you saying, Max? Does this have something to do with why you got suspended yesterday? Tell me the truth.
It's complicated.
I'm getting scared now. But people here are still...
What?
Victoria bounced out of here earlier, and now you...
Not me. I need a break from today. Get some sleep too, Dana. I'll see you later.
Alright.
Aw, Trevor is a sweetie. Good for Dana.
Hey, Dana, I've been thinking... about you all day, and I know how hard it is for you to see Kate almost jump from the roof today. Glad to see Max whooped in like a superhero. I don't have anything deep or smart to say. I just want you to know what you're a good friend. Oh, by the way, I can shut down the freaking lamp. No. This is not made yet by Telltale. Not even close.
If Dana talks to Juliet about this, she's gonna wish she didn't.
I don't want to bother you, but I'm writing an article about Kate for the paper and wanted to know if you could answer just a few short questions. Seems like there are too few answers. Just let's talk when it comes. Okay.
Yes, the Vortex Club does indeed suck. That is so damn cute how much Dana is into this Halloween party. Ugh, Victoria isn't here. Maybe I'll just wait and bide my time. Going through her shit.
Oh! Wait, where's Victoria? I think it was opposite. barricade tape?
Do they really need that crap on the door? Kate's still alive.
Hey, let's go to Kate's room. Have I played it Until Dawn? No, but I have seen somebody play it.
Since I've crossed the line from Snoop to Detective, I might as well search for clues about what really happened to Kate at the Vortex Club party.
Trophy! Welcome. Best game that I ever played. So far, the game is really good. I'm liking it. It's different.
I'll title this one, Portrait de la Assholes. Whoa, there's Kate. Totally high. She looks confused. Not like she's partying.
Oh, we can have proof. Let's find proof. Ashley Johnson is adorable. Ashley Johnson? From Until Dawn or something?
Here they are getting loaded with Satan.
Trophy hunt, thanks for the follow, dude.
That's a lot of bank just to clean paint from a sweater.
Trinity box for cleaning it.
Victoria's Secret. She's a geek.
What? Glow in the dark blueberry. What the fuck is that? What the hell is this?
First Rachel and now Kate? This is the end of the Vortex Club. A unique point of view is right. Thanks to Courtney Wagner ghostwriting this paper.
She blessed Gordes. Tell the Borderlands. Ashley Johnson. I actually did play the Tales of Borderlands. Can't remember.
Victoria is about as street as me. But, whoa, I had no idea Victoria's parents owned the Chase space. Color me impressed.
Is there seriously nothing else here?
Those boots are made for walking runways. These socks cost more than my wardrobe. I'll title this one, Portrait de la Assholes.
I didn't go through all this stuff. There's no proof here, what the fuck? Wait, what is this picture?
Victoria must have her own power if she found time to steal this from my room. Good job.
Oh yeah, she stole it, okay.
Well, well. Victoria and Taylor actually show remorse.
Hey, sweetie, what up? I'm just avoiding some lame-ass science homework. How can anybody do fucking homework after somebody almost jumps off a roof? Can't believe we all saw it live. It was like watching a reality show, and I'd never seen a campus so quiet. Like everybody's hiding or afraid. Yes, I feel like total shit for everything I said about Kate and that stupid video. Let's get some peeps to meet up later. This girl needs a serious curfew? Curfew cocktail? What the fuck is that? We'll drink to Kate. Okay. No proof.
There has to be some dirt in here on Victoria.
There wasn't. There isn't.
Nothing to see here. I guess I shouldn't be so bummed. Not that Victoria couldn't hide her shit. Man, I'm getting paranoid.
Oh yeah, the new game with Norman Reedus. Andreas, welcome, boo dude. Welcome. Yeah, season pass, because this game actually has episodes. Yeah, the trailer for the new video game by Kojima.
So much hypocrite.
Wait, what the f- Oh. Well, she's washing her teeth quite a long time here, I guess. I wonder if she ate some... If she ate some brownies. Yeah, I know what you mean, dude.
Hey, Max. I saw you go up on the roof and save Kate. I can't believe she tried to jump. I know. Victoria must be upset since I saw her sneaking out of the dorm past curfew.
Oh man, like, you saw her? She was so, like, nervous when she left the dorm. She wouldn't even tell me where she was going.
Probably to hell. Well, I have to go crash. It's been a rough day, as you know.
Thanks, Max. And it was, like, pretty awesome when you went up to the roof to save Kate. Victoria was wrong about you. Now I have to be alone for my nightly anxiety attack. Talk to you later.
Kate probably won't want to look at these posters when she comes back. I hope Victoria feels particularly shitty about posting that link.
Think we can get out of here now. Oh, trophy, you found all the photos. Yeah, I haven't found all of them. What the fuck is that noise? Vaz, I have no idea. I guess we can go.
So Chloe is waiting for me in front of the main hall.
Ah, gotcha. Now, why won't they fit? These keys are all broken.
What the fuck is this guy?
Or maybe it's me?
Principal Wells. Are you serious? I'm toast if he sees me.
Nobody can expel me. Not yet, anyway.
Is he drunk? Let's go and talk to him.
Miss Caulfield, you have to be stealthier than that.
He's fucking
you're
wasted.
You're not supposed to be outside your dormitory at this hour. Plus, you're on suspension.
Planets, dude, welcome.
I'm still tense after I thought Kate was going to jump today. I just needed some air and space to walk.
No explanations. Seeing Kate come up on that roof, then seeing her come down with you. You saved her ass. Maybe save Blackwell. Now don't get cocky. Go on back inside. You earned good dreams.
Shit.
Great. So how do I get past him to meet Chloe?
Yeah, I'm on top of it. Chloe, just hold on.
What a day. Blackwell almost lost another student. Wish Kate Marsh would...
Oh, the most magical insects. Burn bright.
...entitled parents who want to blame me for their mistakes. Cheers.
Wait. There's a photo. I can see a photo. Take a photo. No! Come back! Fuck.
Oh, great. He saw me. Maybe I could sneak by when he was trying to open the door.
Wait, where is the... What, where is the squirrel and I? He's looking at the... Okay. From here, maybe. No. What the fuck? Oh shit. I went too much forward.
Oh great, he saw me. Maybe I could sneak by when he was trying to open the door. Oh great, he saw me. Maybe I could sneak by when he was trying to open the door.
How the fuck do I do this? Trophy, I'm actually afraid I might cry during this game.
Maybe Samuel should fix that lamp. Oh, great. He saw me. Maybe I could sneak by when he was trying to open the door.
How the fuck can I take a picture of you? Come on, it's not like I care, but... Ah, whatever.
I know I have a set of keys on me.
Max the Ninja strikes again.
There's going to be a Steam sale, Caleb. Hold on until that.
Get it? Booyah. Like I'm a scary punk ghost.
More like a scary punk asshole. Hey, Chloe, I didn't exactly have the greatest day trying to keep my friend from jumping off the roof. I don't think I need you to prank me tonight, okay? Sorry.
Oh, you don't have PC. That's why you're busting your wallet.
Kate saved herself. I couldn't even use my power. My head felt like it was being crushed. Then I had no clue what to say to her on that roof.
Don't be so modest, Rockstar. Kate is alive because of you.
you obviously said the right thing, then your badass power is gonna save us all. We just need to connect the plays.
And find out who almost killed Kate. We have to stop this from happening to anybody else.
Oh yeah, and somehow stop that tornado from wiping out Arcadia Bay, right?
Didn't you say that it was all about chaos theory? I don't see any control over this chaos.
Oh, right. Except for your ability to, oh yeah, manipulate time and space. No biggie.
Chloe, I just feel weird about some of my decisions. I mean, I even got my own dumbass suspended.
Dude, do not even torture yourself like that. Let's focus on looking for clues, okay?
Caleb, yeah, I totally get you, dude. Also, I recommend that buy parts used. If you buy a used parts and just... I mean, if you're able to build your own computer, you should do it. I need to open the freaking curtains.
Right. For one thing, there's too much coincidence between the people around Kate and Rachel.
Like Step Prick and Nathan Prescott?
Not just them.
Yep. I just want to beat the shit out of those particular bros.
And even though I don't know her, it feels like Rachel is guiding us to the truth.
Fuck the truth. I just want to find my friend right now. It scares me to think where she could be. Do you think she's...
Alive?
Alive? I have to think that, Chloe. Her spirit is so powerful here.
Maybe too much power. Max, we have to find Rachel soon. We have to.
I promise you we will. Like you said, it's time to start the search for clues. Now tell me what's your secret.
Drumroll, please. I present the spare keys to Blackwell. Thank you, Step Prick.
You are such a boss, Chloe. I just don't want you to get into any more trouble.
Look at all the trouble dropping in Arcadia Bay. At this point, who gives a fuck anymore? You're suspended anyway, Max. Lead the way.
I'm so glad you're my partner in crime.
As long as you're my partner in time.
Insert groan here.
Becoming a pimp. Yeah, I guess it sounds easy, but...
Thank you so much for helping me put together a portfolio.
Hopefully the rest of the class will follow your lead. I'm sorry I was distracted. As you know, it's not been a good day for Blackwell.
I know
there's going to be competition, Missy. It's not that easy.
Anytime, Mr. Jefferson.
Thank you, Victoria. I'm glad it had a relatively happy ending.
I don't know what I would have done if Katie jumped.
Katie? I had no idea you two were that close. Did she?
Well, how does this affect the Everyday Heroes contest?
It doesn't. The contest is still a go, and I still have to pick the winner to best represent Blackwell. I've got all the photos, except one from Max.
I'll give you a one-word sneak preview of Max's photo. Selfie. Listen, you've seen my entry. You know it's better than that. Wouldn't that be so cool to hang out together in San Francisco, Mark?
Stick to Mr. Jefferson, Victoria, please. And, I haven't picked a winner yet.
You already love my work, so it's not like you're playing favorites. Just imagine if you picked my photo, though. We would have to spend a lot of time together. That could be fun, don't you think?
Fuck. I'm going to think that you didn't say any of that.
You might as well choose me. Otherwise, I might have to tell people you offered to choose my photo for favors or something.
As a favor to your future, I'll also ignore that undisguised threat. This conversation is officially over, Miss Chase. I suggest you go back to your dorm now.
Wait! I only... Are you fucking kidding me? so stupid. Just when I think Victoria can't get any more evil.
Shit is about to get real at Blackwell.
Let's go find out. Chloe the Keymaster.
You know it.
Dude, I don't know about this. We're both already in so much trouble.
Not to mention the weed you brought into my room. Joking.
I'm serious. We're not kids anymore. We're breaking and entering.
If I have a key, how can it be breaking? They can't charge us for just entering.
I'm serious. We could go to jail.
Not if I'm related to the head of Blackwell Security. Stepshit will not want me in the hands of the local police. So we better find out what's in the principal's office first. You can rewind if we get caught, right? You have mad powers, Max.
But my powers didn't save Kate. Maybe I did on my own.
Come on. One more door and our work here is done.
Yeah, it doesn't matter if you have the keys or not. It's trespassing.
Squirrels like nuts. Does that mean Samuel is... Nah.
Is there anything here? Oh, hunting hat.
Only a total phony would wear a crappy hat like that. There's no way David would get in Mrs. Grant's face. She'd shut his ass down fast.
Dear Miss Michelle Grant, as a head of security at Blackwell Academy, it's my job and duty to make sure all these bases have been covered when it comes to protecting the student body. I know I'm nobody's favorite among the facility yesterday. $15.4 drop in campus crime. Can I go to the bathroom?
A long time ago, Nathan got smacked down.
Kate's locker. Oh.
So glad you still have your locker, Kate.
What about Victoria's locker? Maybe... Can we find Victoria's locker? No?
Yes, this poster must stop bullies dead in their tracks.
I actually rather want to go to here.
I feel gross even looking at Nathan's work, but he does have some style. Oh, Kate, even when you were sad, you tried to see the good in the world. Shit. Daniel's a better illustrator than photographer, said Max, the art critic. Victoria, that is pretty fucking sweet. How can I hate somebody that shoots like that?
Because she's a fucking bitch, that's why.
Victoria's cigarettes? I'm sure Mr. Jefferson is impressed.
Thank you.
shattered my faith. Of course, I'm barely passing science. Ass biology.
Ass biology. Uh-huh.
A periodic table. Wish I knew what periodic means.
What is this?
I never said they were great, troll.
Max takes shitty selfies. Caleb, thanks for being here. See you later, dude. Sleep well. Say hello to your wife. Or maybe not.
Officer should have the key to the principal's office.
Wait.
He's hiding shit, like everybody here.
Well, now we definitely have to get this door open. Believe it or not, I know a little about lockpicking, thanks to Frank. I might as well test out my thief skill.
Okay.
Go for it. We're already in this deep. Well, you could look for the key, just in case.
Why, yes, I could.
Look for the key. There's a key cabinet here. Where was it? There.
Here are the keys. None for the principal's office. Crap. Boring.
Yep.
Dead end. Nothing here. No key for thee. We have to find another way in.
Guess I didn't spend enough time with Frank. But I'll use my DIY lockpick tools while you come up with a better plan.
Okay. My plan has a name.
What do you mean?
Hey, Warren. You busy? Just bubble hearth. You'll be okay. Listen, I need your physics expertise stat. Without naming names, if somebody had access to the art and science labs and wanted to construct a device that would, say, open a locked door, would you maybe kinda know how? Huh? No, I'm just asking for fun. Thanks, science guy. No, stay. We need you as backup. Just send the text instructions now. I'm sorry, I'm just not sure about a movie night right now. Don't hate me, and thanks for the
help. I hate Warren.
This sucks ass. Goddamn door. Try not to wake up everybody at Blackwell.
Oh, Waz. Sorry, dude. You probably left already, but sleep well.
I'm gonna go put it together. Can you stay here and not get caught?
I might get on the other side of that door before you, Lupin.
The race is on. See you soon.
Okay. What the fuck do we need? Sugar, soda can, duct tape, sodium chloride. Okay.
Warren is such a classic nerd. Let's see if I can find those items. No can here. Nope. Doesn't anybody drink sodas here? Gross. I hate that form.
Trophy? No. Spoilers, please.
You deserve way more than this for taking on Nathan, but every little grade counts. Sugar.
Got it.
Only 3 more items to go. Not a scientist. But this is so not so. Here's the sodium chloride box.
How do I get it? Probably going to trouble when I.
You know you're clumsy, Max. Don't waste your rewind power. Use the damn chair.
Oh, she learned.
You're halfway home, Max. It's like a scene in a horror film.
Oh, duct tape. Perfect.
The tape is mine. Only one more ingredient left.
Soda can. Right, we need soda can.
You can never escape the lighthouse here.
Oh, Tord, are you trolling me? You're totally trolling me, dude.
Gross. Nothing here. Release the Kraken.
That was bad.
It's all mine anyway. Now it's time to show Chloe that Max is the bomb. Take it easy on the door, Chloe.
Let's try this instead. Boom! Literally.
Yes! Time to blow shit up!
If you'll light the candle.
This is so cool!
Get ready to haul ass.
I don't understand how good this work, but okay.
That was so fucking cool!
Iggy!
Oh, we are toast! Here comes the whole Arcadia Bay Fire and Police Department. So what should we do?
I have an idea. I go inside and rewind. Haha! Perfect, let's see. A dirty principal, let's see what he has. What do you have?
If I can get this bastard open, she can't cheat with her rewind. Oh, this is bullshit! Fuck you, door!
Welcome to my domain.
You are magic! I have no clue how the hell you got in there, but you did it, sister.
The company I keep. Now, let's find what we want and beat it. My powers only go so far.
Man, I can see why the principal locks this room up. Fancy faux art crap. He must want everybody to know he has money. But no taste.
How can you trust somebody who has a fucking bronze bird in his office? I'm glad I was expelled.
Yes, if only the principal had a Monet or Picasso, you'd still be at Blackwell.
Eat me. I'm gonna pilfer the papers on this ugly-ass desk. Okay, sure. It's ugly, but damn, is it a cozy chair.
This is your chance to truly get all deductive and shit, Sherlock. Find us some clues about Rachel, or Kate, or Nathan. Anybody.
I'm on the case.
Oh, Kate's files.
This pretty much sums up Kate. Shy and sweet. And in the wrong place.
Represents a very best of students at Blackwell Academy. GPA is consistently outstanding along with her optimistic attitude and quiet work ethic. As the school nurse, I should inform you that Kate Mars appears to have experienced some recent emotional or physical trauma. Spoke to her briefly. She was upset but awake and refused to talk further with me. I think it's important that we keep our eyes on her and make sure she's not under duress from other classmates. At present time, there is a security investigation into a controversial video allegedly featuring Kate Mars and Vortex Club Party that has been uploaded onto the internet. Okay.
Only two more files to go. I certainly can't use this.
It's probably going to be the computer.
Look at this pile. Tumbleweeds. Weird. This asshole has a spotless record.
Nathan Prescott.
Like I'm not going to read my own personal file.
She prefers to be called blah blah. Considered quite a attentive student, much potential for pathography. Despite some recent confrontation with Blackwell security, Max showed herself to represent the very best of Blackwell Academy by stopping a fellow student, Kate Mars. Yeah, yeah.
This file is going to be so spotless, I'll projectile vomit.
Gold standard for Blackwell Academy student with a consistently high GPA.
I have to make sure Warren doesn't have a criminal background. Let's nab this last file, Sherlock. Always wanted to say nab.
Yeah, I saved Kate. Because I'm a good guy.
Rachel doesn't seem so troubled based on all this. But there's not much here about the police investigation.
Oh, yeah, yeah, Rachel Amber. Too much text.
Man, I don't blame the principal for expelling Chloe. Bad Chloe.
Chloe Price, problematic student. Does little homework and is often willfully blah, blah, blah.
I think we found everything in here. I should go join Chloe now.
Whiskey bottle.
I'd drink too if I was the principal of Blackwell.
You have to be really careful if you want to save her.
You're not so tacky up close.
I sense a picture in here. Yes, definitely there's a picture in here. I thought I felt my spidey sense tickling. What is this?
If I would have signed the petition, I could have made the difference.
From what direction was the picture taken? It's from the side. Here? I don't get it. Come on, stupid Hawk. I want to have a picture with you. Let me take your picture! I didn't sign the petition. I thought I did.
I like There's being, got to be a super secret file.
I like to be watched. That's why.
That sounds wrong. Sorry. Yeah, I don't get it. What the... Yeah, I don't get it. Whatever. Ooh, what is this?
So, Nathan Prescott's dad is a bully too. Shocker.
Along with that, I understand that the tragic event involving Miss Marsh gives you... Wait, what?
Chloe, say hello to my little friend.
Say goodnight to the bad guy.
Oh. Oh, should have known, okay. I'm into some kinky stuff. Maybe. Nah, just kidding. Fucking with you.
Max, you better come check out these files. Nathan accuses Rachel of bringing drugs on campus, and my step troll went along because he thinks Rachel was a bad influence on me. Assholes.
If David is teaming up with Nathan Prescott, that's a bad sign.
Nathan Prescott III. Ooh, he's so money. And you know the Prescotts dropped major bank to bury Nathan's real file. Look, it reads like a rap sheet. Bad grades, teacher complaints, secret probation. But I was expelled?
At least Nathan was finally suspended. Check out that note. Open it.
It's just some crazy drawing.
It's not a drawing. Look. Rachel in the dark room. Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it.
That's fucked up. What does this even mean? Nathan is truly psychotic. I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
Whoa, listen to this. David M. always asks what's going on in my head. David M. always helps me follow
I have a
those
whole red room.
It's pretty cryptic.
Situation.
No, it sounds like they formed some sort of weird team, the Super Hebros.
Jesus. David was stalking Kate, hassling me, and now we know he was all over Rachel, too.
Oh, we are so going into his garage files. Plus, I'm getting a little paranoid in here. We got our info. Let's bail. But maybe we shouldn't leave without a gift.
Life. No, you are not taking the cozy chair.
Max, do your powers include mind reading? Or did you just rewind because I tried to steal the chair? Shit, I'm confused.
It's the powers of best friendship. I know how you roll. We should definitely get out of here. We pressed our luck enough.
Hello, what have we here? Holy shit! Jackpot!
What the fuck is that?
Wow, sir. That's a lot for the handicapped fund.
Dude, there's $5,000 here. I could pay Frank back tonight. This'll chill him out after you almost, you know, shot him. Are you gonna make a big issue out of this? Or just rewind and take the greenbacks for yourself? I hope you do that instead of lecturing me.
What the f- Steal money? No, what the f- Shit. It's fucking handicapped money. It's not like we're returning the money at any point.
You really want to take money from the handicapped fund? I know you need to pay Frank back, but... I've got my power to protect you, right?
There's a lot of power in that horse-choking wad of cash. But yes, Moral Max is right again. I guess. Let's get the hell out of this office morgue.
I know that money would have helped Chloe and me.
Yeah, but paying your own debt with somebody else's money that is stolen, it's fucking wrong. Let's go.
That impish look scares me.
Care for a midnight swim? The Blackwell pool is ours.
Swimming? You want to take that risk now?
It's been a cray week. You didn't let me take that money to pay off Frank, so if he pops a cap in my skull, at least allow me to have a little carefree fun for a few minutes. Splish splash?
Twitch!
You're right.
066. Thank you for the follow, dude.
Splish splash. Did you actually just say hella? I think I'm a good bad influence on you.
And hi to you. Definitely, I agree. Horty's the devil and Missy is the angel. One is sitting on my left shoulder and another on the right. Whispering to my ear. Steal, steal. No, 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 keep the money. No, no, don't take the money. Steal.
We're in the otter's lair.
Big fucking deal. I want that heated water.
We still have to play it cool, okay? Even if I'm suspended.
You can own this hellhole once you figure out your rewind power.
Girl and girl action in pool. I'm doing good, man. How are you? Now, where do we take our clothes off? There's a jacket in men's room. I don't know how that could be helpful.
I would love a soda, but I just get wired.
Socks. Nice.
If only I could solve the mystery of the missing cat pics.
Desperate for my stolen backpack with school books and new tablet. I need this for class and my tablet has private pics of my late... Oh, we read this one out before. Oh, finished high school. Nice. Going to college then?
I hope the otters will survive.
Trophy, dude. See you later.
I actually don't have the time to investigate this caper.
Lost goggles. The fucking sun is trolling me. Now the sun is going down. It's getting dark in here. Okay, now what the fuck am I supposed to do?
Go otters.
Boys or girls?
Oh! Because we are girls, we're going to go to boys' locker room. Just because we can.
Boys, of course.
Figures. Perv.
Let me check to see if the pool's heated.
But did she start stripping? Where the fuck did she go? Where the fuck are you? What the fuck? Me gusta. Dana needs a baby daddy. Twitch, you're leaving?
I guess somebody forgot their Blackwell spirit.
Nothing here. Oh, Logan.
I guess I should consider this evolution.
Dana, I know I am an a-hole, but I still care about you, Logan.
Sometimes.
No worries, it's all about... Why is there so much text on the walls? High school? Well, there were eight... Now you make me feel bad. Don't judge me. I'm 18 in the game. I'm in game. I'm 18, so that means basically I'm not playing as myself. I'm playing as this 18-year-old girl who wants to see her friend naked, I guess.
Some poor hipster lost their vape. It's okay for Nathan to be hooked on these.
Okay, that sounds actually really, really, right? Really wrong.
This must be for training kids. Zach is really careless. Doesn't he know what happens when I'm around?
Why did somebody leave his phone here? Hey, think about things about you. Cool, what are you wearing? Just my crystal necklace and a...
Developed that in Jefferson's class. But why?
Why does he have a picture of us? Warren is I fucking hate that guy. He's fucking ah! Did I look at Nathan's locker already?
It's okay for Nathan to be hooked on these drugs.
Yeah, I did.
Right?
Six me up.
Boys' locker room is right.
Victoria loves the...
Huh, it's nice to know Victoria loves something besides herself.
Max is a feminazi.
Welcome to 1950.
Feminazi. Love that word.
I bet you do. This one is almost empty. The guys must like their pink goo. Max Caulfield, moral avenger. Or self-righteous hypocrite.
Yeah, there's so much graffiti going on. 69 reasons to... Where is she? Oh, wait, she's still fully clothed.
Find the light for the pool. I want to see the sharks.
Otters don't like sharks. They bite.
So do I. Hit that light.
In case I run out of air, I know where to come.
Planets is... A jog? What the hell is a jog? Where are you at, jog? I didn't play any sports.
There has to be a control panel for the lights around here.
Does somebody left his coffee here?
Coffee and swimming. Good combo.
Except myself, of course.
Yes, we get it. Otters.
I mean, I have to be honest. Jog? What the fuck is a jog? What the fuck do you mean, Missy? What the fuck does this shit work? My bad. What the fuck am I googling? What the hell? Holy shit, what the... Major difference between a jock and athletes. Jocks tend to abuse their popularity while the athletes don't really mind who they talk to or hang out. Signs of a jock: rude, arrogant, stupid, beats up people, dates only cheerleaders, and hangs around the... Just kidding. Had to put the lighting back on. A jock strap. What the f- What the fuck was the question anyway? Were you a jock? No! No, well, I accidentally pressed the fucking image search because I was there. And probably if I go back to the fucking Steam layout, it will pop out.
Yes, we get it. Otters.
Rescue dummy.
Don't even think I'm gonna make a move on you.
Oh, that looks nice. For a naked swim.
So, the big plan is... win.
Is there actually a fucking possibility I will see some titties in this game? That would be fucking awesome. Where did she put... where did she put her clothes? What the fuck?
Do or dive, Max.
Okay. Before I join her, I just wanna check out the if he missed anything. Dear Kate, I don't. Have I ever dated a girl? The problem is the system is different in here. The education system. So I actually didn't go to a high school.
Where does that other sock go? Looks like Brooke wants to go to the drive-in with Warren.
Wait, you go to high school at the age of I mean, you get out of high school when you're 18 or something, right? Like, at what age do you go to high school?
So, Victoria's secret is selfies. Go fuck your... No. Jefferson said, don't confuse art with the artist. These are cool shots.
15 to 18... How is the school system in there? I mean, we do have like a high school. Yeah, high school, definitely. But it's not something like in... It's not like in, I guess, like in the States where it's a self-explained that you would go to high school.
A bus ticket? Was she going to run away? Like Rachel Amber?
Oh, I'm actually ignoring your message. Have you ever liked that girl? Of course.
Flippers in a swimming pool? Are they training Navy frogmen? Those look like the most cozy, comfy towels in towel history. Want?
And where did you go then? I went to get a decree, I guess. Like, that's the difference. You could go and get a decree without going to high school. Like, you can go and get a specific decree. I'm not good explaining it. How old am I? Late 20s. Let's go have a swim.
Oh yeah, baby. It feels like a hot tub. Too bad you made me feel like the queen of assholes because I wanted that cash stash. Tell me you're not gonna stand there watching me like a zombie. Don't you dare! Come stop me, hippie. Okay, you asked for it.
Tordelli, no, I would actually have to use calculator to be sure.
Cowabunga! Why, look, an otter in my water.
Dun, well, dun, 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 in dun. Game, so I'm 18. Obvious.
And I still get freaked out by that movie, so stop. I can't even watch any of those shark shows.
Twits, you're the just that girl sometimes? Girl sometimes? Who does?
I'll just rewind and harpoon you. Otter's revenge.
Cheater.
Yeah, you wouldn't know about that.
I wish Rachel was here. She would totally love being in here at night. Wish you guys had met each other.
We will. With all this stuff going on, I'm starting to think everything is related, and I want to find out for Kate's sake. She almost died today.
Your power is changing everything, Max. Especially you. I can already tell. You're not so chicken shit anymore.
Thanks, girlfriend.
You know what I mean. You're becoming like this force of nature.
More like luck of nature. Come on, my power failed trying to rescue Kate. Maybe I'm just stumbling back and forth in time.
What does that even mean? Understanding woman. Like,
you didn't stumble when you saved me, Max.
I mean, I understand, girl. Yeah. Who is asking? Are you asking me? Have you ever gotten hit by a woman or a girl? Those are really stupid questions. Yes. Girls are like random signals and signals. That's actually, I love that one. Signals and noises. Signals and noises. So Charlie, no, you just have to figure it out yourself. I mean, but guys, Twits, Tord, and Twits, you guys are so young. You guys will figure it out eventually. Just go outside and figure it out. You will learn. You will figure it out. Really isn't much to understand. Guys, just make it more complicated. I guess some guys might overthink things, maybe. Life lessons. I'd say don't overcomplicate things. Just be honest. That's my recommendation. Just go with it. Be honest. Don't overthink. Go with the flow. When did you get hit by a girl and why? Because I was crossing the road where I shouldn't have been and got run over. That's why. When did you get hit? I don't know. Tord? That doesn't make any sense. It's like a something like... You're asking me like it's something that happens once in your life and when did it happen and stuff. No, dude, no.
Not that time. But that's because you were there to kickstart my power.
So it's time to start moving forward in time.
Did this dream go down again?
You're obviously connected, since without me, you would have never discovered your power, right?
Andreas, hey, dude. Let me actually connect you guys together. Because I'm a freaking gimp. I forgot to do it. Or maybe, I don't know. Okay, I was like wondering what the hell that did Tord mean by that.
Absolutely. You make me feel like I know what
you
I'm
got
doing.
Run over. Oh, yeah.
You make
yeah.
I feel like I have a reason for still being in Arcadia Bay.
I hope so.
Pierce the Wick. Thanks for the follow, dude.
You're like the smartest, most talented person I've ever known.
More than Rachel Amber?
Dude, I'm not her groupie, okay? And I'm sure you have Blackwell bros all over you. Like Warren.
Crows, Warren. I don't want to say that Warren is nice because I don't like that guy.
Ew. I don't want any Blackwell bros over me. There's a couple cute guys there, but they probably think I'm a total nerd.
Nerds are hot. You just don't have any confidence yet.
Unfortunately, that didn't come with my rewind power.
No worries. Once you get over yourself, you're gonna make the world bow.
As long as you're there with me.
Don't look so sad. I'm never leaving you. Now I'm getting cold in here. Because we're yapping instead of attacking each other. Otter versus shark style.
We ate eggs.
I had my cool experience for the year.
Let's orgasm? Go. Your name says orgasm, doesn't it?
I'm gonna
love this game. You still love this game. Yeah, it's a good game. What I can tell from playing this far. Yeah, we can talk about life, sure. I can turn into Atene. I talk about coral use and...
Gross. I feel like we just went swimming in Chlorine Bay.
You look cute with your hair soaked in chemicals.
Thanks. You would know.
Hi!
Who the fuck is that? The janitor? Shit, do we need to run or something?
Move, Max! Don't waste your power on getting busted!
Make sure you cover the whole
range. What the fuck is going on? What is love?
Dude, hide! Baby, like when we were kids.
Don't hurt me.
I could use my power. Or just look for a hiding spot. Or both.
Where are they?
Look for it. Where can I find a fucking hiding spot? Behind the door, behind the door. Fuck!
Anybody there?
No. Fucking camera angles.
Better not try any Halloween pranks after today. I'm serious. I heard something over here.
No, you didn't.
Who's here?
Nobody.
I got a flashlight and a stick.
Uh-huh, in your pants, you mean? I'm getting fucking scared. I played enough MGS to get through this easy. Twitch says, I don't understand why girls always talk to me many times for random reasons. I mean, what do you mean? What is the problem? I just told you, dude, don't overthink. Let them talk. Talk back. Oh my god, don't listen to Tortalino. He's fucking toxic. Do I need to do something else here now? Or can we just leave?
We are so invisible.
Let's bail.
Wait, turn around. They're coming. We have to find another way out.
Oh, this is bullshit.
You can't go back to your dorm now. You're a Blackwell fugitive. Crash at my place tonight.
You want me to crash where the Blackwell security officer lives so I'll be safe?
Okay. Into the car! Get in!
Later, fuckers! Max, you rock! We are so fucking awesome!
Yes, we so are.
Take a selfie.
Always remember this moment.
Photobomb!
Photo hog.
Photo hog? More like hag.
It feels like a different world from yesterday.
We left a skid mark on Blackwell last night.
Like it needs another one. I'd like to do something good for my school in Arcadia Bay. I can't even submit my photo to represent. I just don't want to be rejected.
Every great artist gets rejected before they get accepted. So you have to enter a photo.
Even though I'm pimping the school in town you want to torch?
Come on, I don't want to see Arcadia Bay burn to the shore.
Popcorn and
nachos. I just say shit like that because I've been trying to get out of here since...
Nice.
Since...
And water! Basically. I like that.
I could find Rachel, then pay Frank off. I'm still leaving to start a whole new life.
I wish we could just hang out all morning like we used to. Maybe we should get up. I have to get back to Blackwell soon.
No, you don't. You're suspended, criminal.
Nobody suspended my homework. If I don't turn it in, the school will contact my folks again. And Max gets in more trouble.
I know that it is freezing, but I think we have to walk.
I think Bitch is a little bit too young to smoke kush. They keep turning their lights off. Well, I don't know. Who am I to judge?
I'm so wiped out from last night. But it was awesome.
I have to ponder what kind of
this could be interesting. You mean two girls and a one bed?
Last night was only the tip of the iceberg.
I have to admit, it was pretty cool to take over the Blackwell gym.
Today the gym, tomorrow the world. We need to step it up.
We still have to be careful how I use my power.
No spoilers, guys. What the fuck? Shut
I'm
up.
I'm gonna get stuck in time.
Choices? Nah, couldn't be. No, it can't be. With the sidewalk and the pigeons in my window reflection. A mask I polish in the evening by the morning looks like shit.
I know you have a heavy heart. I can feel it when we kiss.
So I can get out of the bed. Oh, I was enjoying this too much. Happy birthday, dude.
Okay, I need to get dressed now.
Oh, okay. Warren, that fucker.
I don't think I'll be moshing today.
Okay.
If I stayed hidden, no way would I have been suspended. Wow. I remember this old phone. We decorated it together.
Oh, get dressed. There we go.
Ugh. Still reeks like a chlorine factory.
See if you can find a suitable outfit in my fashion hole.
Fashion hole? Oh, here?
Okay. Time for some Chloe cosplay.
Oh, I get
the... Hey, there you go. Rachel left a bunch of her clothes with me. She's your size.
But not quite my style.
Okay, I get
to choose. Max, you don't have a style yet. At least give it a try. You can always rewind back to your chlorine brand t-shirt and generic jeans.
You suck. I like my shirt.
Rubix! Thank you for the follow, dude. Welcome. Your name will pop out really soon. There.
Stop second-guessing yourself, Max. Put this on and let your inner punk rock girl come out. You can afford to take chances whenever and whatever you want to try. For example, I dare you to kiss me.
What?
I double dare you. Kiss me now.
What? Oh, yeah. What? She double dared me to... Hold on. What the fuck is going on? I'm no fucking lesbian, but maybe I am. I don't know. It's a double dare. It's a fucking double dare. Well, I guess it's normal between girls, so yeah.
Damn, you're hardcore, Max. Now I can text Warren and tell him he doesn't stand a chance. Unless he's into girl-on-girl action.
You're such a dork. Oh, man. That was priceless when I kissed Chloe. She didn't think I would. I think Rachel's style is a little more subtle. Like me.
Look
Looking sick, Max. A couple tats, some piercings, and we'll make a thrasher out of you yet.
Ready for the mosh pit, Shaka Bra?
Maybe not. Go on down and say hi to Joyce. Free breakfast. I have to wake and bake first.
Wake and bake.
I promise not to tell.
Let's not rewind and find out, okay?
What else? Can we put on makeup, maybe?
I don't think I'll be moshing today.
No. A Rubik's, you say, I have a nice voice. Thank you. Thank you.
The fact that she put the photo next to Rachel's is so touching.
Missy has a outfit like... That's actually condom, isn't it? It's a condom. Gentleman IR. Yeah, it's a condom. Missy has an outfit like this, okay. A little bit broken, a jacket, whatever. Ripped jeans, right? Yeah. Maybe the game is about Missy all along.
Wow, sir. That was my 10th birthday. I didn't know Chloe kept this stuff.
New puppy, camera, phone, dude, nice. Enjoy the day. Oh, I get to choose.
Oh, at least we haven't been identified. Yet.
Break in and vandalism on Blackville Academy campus.
Thank God she's okay.
Public,
I wonder when I can visit her. I might as well start blazing if I was dumb enough to get suspended for weed.
Oh, you can get suspended for weed, really?
I thought Chloe might put up a pic of me instead. Can't compete with Rachel. Holy shitballs. Frank is scary. I should have let Chloe take that money. Frank might think twice about messing with Chloe now, but if David finds out, shitstorm. Oh my God. That smells so amazing.
Okay.
It's like when we were kids here.
Max, thank you from my heart for reaching out to me on the roof. You're the only one who was there for me at school. The only who truly cared. I have to believe you were sent to give me hope. You did so much more than that. My father is grateful as well. You'll always be in our prayers. Love you. And blessings. Your friend, Kate. I mean, how many days has it been in game? It's a, I think it's okay, so it's a it's Tuesday. It's been 3 days or something. And we haven't even once taken a shit in the game. Feels bad, man. Nice. Oh, what's the pre... Yeah, use the toothbrush.
What's ironic is I always hated it when Chloe used my toothbrush. Feels so good to wash my face after all that chlorine. And hiding.
You're frightened to see my computer. My browsing history? It's spotless because I'm a fucking creeper and I know better than not to keep any history on my computer.
You know, I haven't gone through a dyeing my hair blue phase yet. Maybe it's time.
Can I do it? No? Okay. Damn.
Chloe has had this damn dirty pirate towel since we were kids. Serious flashback.
No way. That's the bluebird I saved Monday in Joyce's room.
Why is it sealed? I knew the freaking bird was should have not saved it. I mean, it's shitting all over the place now. Was there anything else here? No. And no, I'm just pointing out the stuff. I mean, we haven't taken a shit in the game. And it's been 3 days. I'm just pointing out the facts. Taking a shit isn't normal. It's not that I wanna see it. You said that, I didn't. Technically.
For everybody else in the neighborhood, it's just another morning.
You know why they never actually, like, how why it took so long to catch Hannibal? It's because he was so fucking good psychopath, because he even knew he was a psychopath. I actually recommend watching on Netflix. Watch the Hannibal. It's a really good series. At least the first season. The last seasons were kind of, but the first ones were really good.
Good morning, Joyce.
Rachel. Max. Oh, you startled me. Well, you fit those clothes well. Thank God you're not a hellraiser like her or Chloe. Now tell me exactly what you want to chow on.
Eggs and bacon, definitely.
Eggs and bacon all the way.
Remember when you guys would sleep in until I yelled out, wakey, wakey, eggs and bacon.
Totally. We'd wake up so fast.
So this time you can help me with the ingredients. I need you to grab me the actual eggs and the bacon.
All right.
I can handle eggs and bacon.
Okay, we have some eggs.
The eggs always come first, as Joyce used to say. Okay. Wowzer. Chloe still eats the same cereal. So do I. I should evolve and become a vegan, but bacon.
Thanks. After all these years and everything that's happened, it's great to see you and Chloe together again. She hasn't had a good friend since you or Rachel. Oh, those clothes remind me so much of her. Such a sweet girl. I'm just hoping she's living large in LA.
I'd love to think that too, Joyce. But
we're on the same page, Max. I keep hoping that Rachel will show up or even send a message to Chloe from Hollywood. Or wherever she is.
Is there any reason that Rachel might be mad at Chloe and left without her?
Chloe could piss everybody off but her. They were almost joined at the head. Reminded me of you and Chloe. Rachel wasn't as grounded as you.
I'm grounded? Since when? Maybe that's why Chloe likes Rachel so much.
Max Caulfield.
Missy is all about swag. Rachel?
What? No way. I know I was selfish when I left. I'm glad Chloe found a better friend.
No, just a different one. Last time I saw you and Chloe in your pirate outfits, I knew she would never find a better friend. And when you took the rap for that joint, you proved it.
Thanks, but it seems like Chloe and me were pirates 1,000 years ago.
And that makes me what, 1 century old? You're only 18, Max. Oh, youth. If only I could go back.
It's not all that, Joyce.
Voila, a breakfast fit for us queens. And a king. Go sit at the table.
I keep expecting to see the sky turn red. Who drinks beer this early around here?
Huh, take a guess.
Oh man, I don't want to be famous for this.
Oh no!
Oh, dead bird. Poor thing. Yeah.
Oh, you guys are starving? Wait, how many dead birds are... The fuck?
Three dead birds lined up? That's fucking ominous.
Kaiser, yeah, definitely poor birds. Thank you for the follow on Beam.
Oh, jeez, can you help me get this bird out of here?
Where is it?
David, this is Officer Korn. Just want to let you know your stepdaughter's car was identified near the Blackwell campus last night, around the time of the break-ins.
What?
Give me a call soon.
Are you in trouble again, Chloe? Don't you sleep?
Wait, I should have not listened to... Should I erase it? How long do you want to live? That's a good question. There's actually... I don't remember exact movie or a document. But if you live forever... I don't want to live forever because it will be fucking... It will be like a torture. Sandwich of some form. Eggs, bacon, sausage. You want the breakfast sandwich with eggs and bacon and you get the sausage later, right? Am I right?
Message deleted.
Goodbye, message. I think Chloe has earned a break from all this bullshit.
Yeah. What else can we do?
This might be the one time these people are right.
How do I get rid of the bird?
Go on, grab a seat, Max. I'm almost done whipping up this amazing breakfast.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you so much, Joyce. I'm never leaving this table.
Good, you can clean.
Num 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 num.
I guess nobody waters the plant here.
Oh, peanut butter.
I'm glad that's creamy and not crunchy.
Crunchy peanut butter? What the fuck?
Oh, man. I don't...
Seeing you again? Made me remember so much. I know these photos don't measure up to your work, Max.
My favorite photographers probably take pictures similar to yours. You make David happy, Joyce.
He wants us all to be happy, Max. He's just not great at showing it.
I don't think I can rock this outfit like Rachel.
You have your own cool style.
Got the flat...
Wowzer. I totally remember that day.
I'm glad. William took this picture with his instant camera.
Fucking censorship.
Oh, it was the last picture he ever took. He had his car out right after this, and...
I know, Joyce. I'm sorry.
I didn't show you this to be morbid. In fact, I want you to have this. This was when my baby was so full of life and light. She was hopeful, positive. Everything she's not today.
And this have I ever seen those videos? Probably not.
Truly happy.
Did you guys have a bonding session about how fucked up I am?
It's not always about you.
Chloe, please. It's too early to start picking a fight. Eat instead.
I'll keep the warden busy while you go peek in the garage.
Now stop whispering or I'll know you're talking about me.
Stop being so nosy, Mother. Jeez, I can't do anything around here without everybody getting up in my shit.
No one can even joke with you, Chloe. You fly off the handle like that.
Excuse me, I have to use the bathroom.
Sure, run off and pee when you should back me
up.
Now,
wait, now it sounds actually familiar. Maybe I've seen it.
Listen to yourself.
Nobody else does.
I do need to get into David's computer. He's gotta be hiding shit.
So what is it, Bacon? Eggs, Bacon. This one? Warning, I don't call 911.
I bet David has all of his surveillance secrets in his laptop.
Probably.
No shit, it needs a password. How about step douche? Try again. I need more clues.
Sausage beet wrap in cafeteria. Wait, did I typo? Still found it. Oh. I'm here to play a fucking video game, okay? Aw.
Maybe I could try stepdad for the password.
Oh, I could go back and try. Okay. Ooh, I'm like a hacker.
Oh, shit balls.
Nope.
Naturally, David would buy a heavy-duty military pack. I can even see the combination. That might be a useful password.
The girl one? Oh, that's what you were talking about. Wait. Funny sausage junk. There's so fucking many of them. And this is remix.
Everybody say something, keep it going. Eggs, steak, and grits.
Sausage. I'm skinny bitch, but I still get
sausage.
Not a fat ass, but I still get
sausage.
Not a flat ass, but I still get
sausage.
I'm a bit of white eye either.
Sausage.
I'm a redhead, but I still get
sausage.
I'm a gay nigga, but I still take
sausage.
White girl, black girl, take your man.
Sausage.
Sausage.
White
and thick, but you know I get the
sausage.
Yeah, I read books, but they all about
sausage.
Are we happy now? Probably it was the wrong one.
Nothing in it.
Nice. Ooh, padlock.
There's no way Chloe can put that gun back now. Huh. Maybe this ID number might work. I could try the license number for the password.
Who fucking uses license number for a password?
Looks like David has read this a lot. What did he learn? Obviously, David's parents care about him. That date might be a good password. Cute. Can't picture David driving Joyce around with this on the car.
Todd, you're never happy. That's different. You're fucking sad panda. You're not supposed to be happy.
That's cute. Could be a password here. Even David Madsen might be an angel to somebody else. Now the car looks ready to roll. This is a better hobby for David than surveillance. Joyce might as well have wrote, "Let's get married."
It was an honor having you in the diner. Nice to know that gentlemen still exist. Love to talk to you very soon.
That might be a useful password.
I think we have many passwords to try now.
David has been dragging his head around since 2001.
That's kind of sad, Horde.
Maybe I could try stepdad for the password. Nothing to see here. Magic 8-Ball says no. No way, Max. You totally froze the laptop.
Thank you.
worst hacker ever. No way, Max.
Wait.
You totally froze the laptop.
Didn't I go back all the way?
Such wrong.
Mandy password. Wow.
Nope.
I thread everything from here. Has to be family.
Score! Max the hacker strikes again. Whoa. Spoiler alert. Rachel definitely hooked up with Frank. Why does David care?
Rachel Amber profile. Couldn't class all week. Incident report. Rachel Amber 18 was picked up at 2:35 p.m. Blackwell Academy for possession of fire controlled substance.
Instead of stalking Kate, David could have helped her. This is so wrong. Ugh, creepy. Bastard. I better tell Chloe about this now. It's just one more thing to make her sad and mad.
Taylor, the fuck? Taylor makeover.
Nice breakfast.
David, you back already?
I have to take a nap after writing up vandalism reports last night.
What happened?
Some little shit-ass punks broke into the swimming pool. This is what happens at these PC bullshit colleges. Entitled students taking over the campus.
Do you know for sure it was Blackwell students?
Who else would do it? And I'm gonna bust them. Figures you'd be here. Is that your Rachel Amber Halloween costume?
You know more about her than me.
Must be nice to be suspended and have some free time off Blackwell.
Leave Max alone, David. Stop threatening students.
He threatens them with surveillance cameras, so he can spy on everybody. Like he spies on all of us here.
Don't start, Chloe. Not now.
Yeah, I'm just always starting shit, right? You're a total paranoid, David.
Not now, Chloe.
You used to call me a loser for getting kicked out of Blackwell. So who's the loser now, David? Who haven't you accused or harassed? Between your investigations into Rachel and Kate, what have you done besides get in trouble?
Oh, wow. I have to go with Chloe.
You're a bully, David. I saw you harass Kate Marsh when she was going through hell. You could have totally helped her. Everybody at Blackwell is a suspect to you, except for Nathan Prescott. That's why the students and faculty don't like you. You even threatened me. I do respect your service, but you don't respect anybody.
You were smoking pot in Chloe's room. That's illegal.
So is spying on people in your family and at your work. Why do you have photos of Kate Marsh and Rachel Amber in your files anyway?
What? Is this true, Max?
Yes, David. Why do you have these files at all? I find this very disturbing.
I do not have to take this kind of interrogation. Not from you punks.
Maybe you should calm down.
Oh, you're turning on me now, huh? Of course, women always stick together. Well, screw you.
David, you better go to a hotel until we figure this out.
You can't kick me out of my own home.
It's my home, David. Paid for and in my name. You know the law, right?
Oh, I thought I knew a lot of things. Like when I'm out flanked.
Have a nice day.
Chloe, for once, just please shut up.
That turned out nicely.
I hope Joyce doesn't hate me for tearing into David.
Missy is supposed to be waking up in a few hours. Well, you're already awake, so.
Max, don't beat yourself up. David earned this all by himself. Understand?
Max, that gave me chills. And you better not rewind this one.
Haha, I won't. I'm happy. So, we're just going to leave, right? Going to be manual labor? Sounds fun.
Listen, when I went through David's laptop, I found pictures of Rachel and Frank being more than friends.
Right, no way, Max. She was just posing to tease Frank.
If you're not gonna believe me, why don't we check out what Frank has in his RV?
What's that gonna prove?
Frank has Rachel's bracelet. What else does he have in there?
Motherfucker better not have anything, for his sake. Let's check the door. Frank gets so wasted, he sometimes forgets to lock it.
Lifting locks, removing brush. Cleveland. Sounds fun.
I can't believe you hung out with him.
Not anymore. We have to be casual ninjas here. Shitballs. Okay, here's the plan. I'll go to the diner and distract Frank by telling him I have his money, but he needs to come with me. Then you come in and rewind so Frank doesn't see me. Then you can tell Frank he needs to check out his RV, and then you rewind after you get the key, and...
Chloe, I got this. I'll be right back.
Yeah, no idea what I need to do.
Don't let my epic plan get in the way of yours. I'll try to scrounge up a Scooby snack to distract his mangy
Scooby
nut.
Snack, holy shit.
Now to find a quick and easy way to snag Frank's keys.
Damn,
there has to be food for you somewhere.